Yo guys, welcome to the instant fan reaction on Easter Monday and solid match, 62-16 at full time. Nagama getting 4, Swift getting 3, Lomax getting 2, Wells be scoring and Coot scoring. An 11 try game, I don't know if I've missed anyone out. If I have, if you're watching Saints Place, I'm so sorry, but I've been left home alone because my mum and dad are going for a walk, so I'm just filming this video because what a scoreline we had. Just an all out incredible performance. I'm going to the match on Sunday against Catalan at home, so we're going to be hoping for a good result then as well. But all I've really got to say is the boys did really well to hang on to that, because the points sounded pretty worrying, like when we were. When the second half started and they got that first try, we were getting nervous for our team. I weren't sure what was really going to happen after that, and then we locked in. What was it? Let me just count. Five or six unanswered tries. I'm just watching the Catalan Castleford game right now. 6-0 so far to Catalan with 19 gone. But dominant, that's all I've really got to say. Still at the top by 4 points, Warrington got a win. 54-6 against KR today, and we got the most points of the round. Wigan winning 30 points to 26. And lucky for Salford, because they did come back from quite a good margin. Well, they weren't really, but. So that's my instant fan reaction, so I'll see you guys in the next vid, probably on Sunday, doing a vlog with my match. So